Constantine gets sucked into the universe and gets hit with his real punishment. He ended up becoming the pariah of this universe. Pariah is a character in DC Comics in Crisis on Infinite Earths. He's the character that basically starts the crisis and has to watch all the worlds be destroyed, and it makes sense that Constantine, the one who rebooted the universe, would be the one to watch this new universe be destroyed. It's actually a really creative idea and I love it.